Event Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the All-Star Wrestling Women's World Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
The challenger is all business. She's been training harder than ever for this title opportunity.
Lightning from down under.
She's held the NXT UK Women's Championship and was the 2018 Mae Young Classic winner.
Toni Storm has spent years honing her craft, carving her path to WWE by way of Australia. Time spent in Europe, even in Japan before arriving in NXT and making a mark.
Introducing the challenger from England, Jane E. Hatcher. And introducing the champion from Gold Coast, Australia, she's the All-Star Wrestling Women's World Champion, Toni.
Defended. It's a big fight feel.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Playing the trick here.
Stops to the legs.
for Storm to recover. Another ready, producing a trampling. Punch connects. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Corey, what do you think is going to be the key to Toni Storm getting the upper hand here tonight?
Toni time isn't just the catchphrase, Cole. It's also her in-ring style.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner and new All-Star Wrestling Women's World Champion, Jane E. Hatcher.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become real.